Welcome to Mzansi Student Groups, the show where we explore student life, life in varsity in particular. In fact, everything that touches the word student. We do this best by taking you all across the country each and every single week in search for the drama, the vibe, the groove, everything fades with a tint of the word student. So, winner 2K that's in high school trying to make it to varsity next year, here's a chance to get to know about the environment that you're about to step in. Or when a child that's already in varsity with UI course, stay tuned and learn about your surroundings.
What is happening, Mzansi? It's your boy Safari Timber. Today I am here with Mzansi Student Cribs, and this is Soweto in the very heart of South Africa. We're here to check out a cool place, a student accommodation within the heart, and it's called Eros Trading Enterprise. Wozanan as we explore. You must have thought we were going far, Ganti. Hi, we're just 2 minutes away from Vilagandi. And finally, this figure in the corner, Eros Trading Enterprise. Let's go and see what it has in store for us. Sanbona?
Hello, Papa. Kima?
Yes, Ma Umuhle. From Mzansi. Mzansi Cribs.
Oh.
Mzansi Student Cribs.
Kena Lala.
Singene?
Kena Skaru.
Thank you.
I'm tired. I'm Kenya, Grand. Batuban, you mean the uncle, right? You're tired, eh?
Ah, man, as you prove that in general, the space that I was told us in Jalum Nani.
Ah, it's a prop, man.
Fresh,
man. It's a prop, man. I'm getting big rain, it's quite intimate. I'm getting good thing out of here, man.
Okay, okay, but I love it. I'm going to jump, I'm going to stay, it's in Babu and I'm up.
Ah, thank you.
I hope it's in everyone in student life, Ganjani. This is exactly what it is, and this is exactly what we are about as Mzansi Student Cribs. So, this one of my single rooms, wabo. We're going to start off in Le Camero Lely. So, Mongena Paga, you begin to notice, unlike other races, what we have here is like a lot of space for Umji to turn wins that isn't Dozaki, or even Ukur, who's familiar her own private space. Jingubas, Baganjani. Study table as normal, but then what we do have in here that's a bit different is we have your own TV. A corner, a pagati, heating panel, everything is just up tops, tight, nandi. It's normal. You have a big fridge. Ifrichi, enku, is what you have over here. Two windows, a lot of ventilation, a lot of like natural air in here. You've got your own double bed, side lamps, which hardly ever happens. But then what I like the most about this room, Mina, personally, is like these painting, you know, situations that are going on. Like, young taller. And then on this very side is what you can see as normal, a very big wardrobe. So that's what we have over here. And then in here is the usual, the bathroom and everything. So yeah, I think it's safe to say it's a very good space. I would personally live in here. And to emphasize the whole idea of ikasi, when you open your window, you get to see the Orlando Towers. Here's good thing, yes. So we're now in the double sharing rooms, which come fully equipped with two of my single bedrooms, a study table, a TV, a fridge, ganyene ensuite. And if you're looking forward to getting some fresh air, this is the place where you'll get it. Let's see. This is exactly what you call lindawo evusa that Sunday course on a beautiful Sunday morning. As we head out outside, there's ample parking space for at least 4 to 5 cars. Anyways, guys, there you have it. T-Man, Jesibone, Uji, what's happening on this other end?
Disgusting face. My disgusting face. Disgusting face. My disgusting face.
How do you have it? Balcony, Uti, what's the situation? I'm not going to say poly. I'm sharp, thanks. I'm sharp,
So Mzansi, there you have it, the drama, the love, the element of family, the element of ikasi, the element of oneness, togetherness, like the great Mandela said, all in one place, which is why I think this is also another great student accommodation. See you, and I'll catch you on the very next episode of Mzansi Student Cribs.
Next episode of Mzansi Student Cribs.
Corona free, meaning it's out for Corona for free.